Hey everybody, I'm Sven. I'm a fourth-year graduate student here at Duke University working with Professor Hugh Gray. My research interests are geometric analysis and mathematical relativity. More precisely, I've been recently focusing on metrics with non-negative scalar curvature and the level set technique, which is also what I'm going to base my talk upon. In the first part of my talk, I'm going to give you an overview of the level set technique, and I'm going to show you a simple proof of the non-existence of PC metrics on a torus. Then in the second part, I'm going to the space-time setting and we're going to study initial data sets satisfying the dominant energy condition. This is going to in particular include a new proof of the space-time positive mass theorem, which is joint work with Dimitri Cazares and Marcus Curry. Then finally, in the last part, I'm going to compare the level set technique with other methods of studying scalar curvature, such as minimal surfaces and spinners. Moreover, I'm going to give a proof of the hyperbolic rigidity conjecture. I hope you're going to enjoy my talks.